During a marine storm, we have the combined effects of waves and tides and atmospheric forcing. It is a phenomenon which is well known in Northern Europe, but in reality, it is of relevance to Mediterranean countries too, where we have a very strong occupation of the coastal area. The marine storm products are a family of products which can be used for the prediction of the impact of marine storms. We basically have two types of products. One is a prediction of the waves during the marine storm, and the other one is the prediction of the water level. This is typically used for civil protection to issue warnings to the local population as well as the entities responsible for emergencies. The second issue is what is going to happen during the event for the local stakeholders.